Okay. Gonna get started.
So which character is Luck playing as?
Luck is Luigi.
Luck is Luigi.
Yeah, Rob is Uno.
BlazingPasta is the Ness, and then partner
Summerhays is Villager. Yeah.
All right, and here we go. I will be honest, I have never commented the doubles before, but there's that
it's fine.
Luigi combo that you said.
Just get hyped for team combos and try to watch what you can. I do tend to notice that when Summerhays and BlazingPasta go this team, they prefer to ISO a lot, because their combined team dynamic does cover a big matchup spread, so they can do tricks, and they usually like to have one person on either side and just kind of bullying the others while they're in the middle.
Indeed, they've already got Luigi up for 78.
And Uno tends to take the stock tank role in these matches. But Uno's a bit more of an aggressive Rob than I'm used to seeing. Oh wow, the rocket was like stalled by the edge, that was weird.
Yeah. Right. Is there like a set time or something where the rocket is inspired to go?
Take the mic a little closer to your mouth, because I couldn't hear anything.
Put it a little closer?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah.
I was saying, it's possible the rocket has like a set time where it has to be up before it explodes, but who knows? Maybe
ooh, the Nair? Oh wow, Nair doesn't quite kill. Oh, ooh, nice, the laser saving his teammate. Back throw, out! He's late!
Too much, but...
Oh wow, the last hit of Cyclone! Oh, not getting a kill! Great DI by Summerhays. Oh, okay.
Ooh.
I don't know if that was intentional, but it looked interesting. Oh, I was really pressuring Ness's shield there. Outplayed. All their kills are going to be from back row.
Why not? That is...
I mean, it's a Ness thing, but anyway, yeah, we got an up air from Rob. Alright, jump is up here.
We got about... With Uno and Luck are a little bit in the lead right now, it looks like. We're about the same stock, and things are exactly going to change.
Ooh, Forkner, okay. I feel like Forkner would have a lot of combo potential in doubles, since that's basically set knockback.
Yes.
But they don't appear to be positioning themselves to capitalize. Ooh, okay. Goes for the down throw back here, but ends up hitting Rob instead.
Hey, I think the only thing that you can do is just the DI.
Pretty much.
Distance is fine.
Alright, nice back here, push it back. Bringing Luigi's shield properties coming into play there.
Let's watch and it's safe.
Ooh, gets the dap grounded spike.
Ooh, nice up.
The cranial connector, the falling Ness up there. And that's, oh, not the Weege boop. Weege? Nope. Alright, because the image well smash. Up air's gonna do it. So yeah, red team has a stock lead right now. They gotta get Rob if they wanna have a chance to win, really. Alright. Oh, nice, PK fired F smash, but it's too low percent to do much. Ooh, okay. Somebody's pocketing the laser. It does make it stronger, but I don't know when a pocketed laser would kill.
Probably depends on the time, depends on the area. But
alright, up air? Okay.
Cool.
Alright, he's got no yep.
Oh, there we go.
Great awareness by Pasta. He re-grabbed the ledge, got the down smash for free.
Yep, no invincibility in that down smash kill so early.
Oh, you bet. Great two framing tool, but he didn't have to do that.
See if it isn't possible on a back row or get something on the Luigi, they will be very much in control. Both.
Ooh. Yep, that's enough. Alright, so 2v1. Forward throw. Okay. I think up air was probably a better option. Alright, so if I'm Uno, I'm probably trying. Oh, up smash, that'll do it.
This
just got interesting.
Yes, it did.
Because Villager has that pocket that he can use to alleviate a lot of the projectile pressure that Rob can have.
Yes. Let's see, at 145.
Ooh, he's got the gyro. It's a handy tool. Oh, the snipe!
Beautiful.
Like a plan. Get the perfect snipe.
That was...
So yeah, Uno with a phenomenal snipe there.
And of course with villager pocketing that gyro, there's nothing you could have done right there.
Not really. I'm not sure, because gyro acts as an item. I'm not sure when you pull that out, if he throws it automatically, or if it's like an item, he just grabs
it. I want to say he pulls it out and it holds onto it, and then it can throw it.
That'd be really effective, because I'm pretty sure... Actually, that's really effective, because if you have Rob's gyro, he can't pull another one out. So if you can just keep it in your pocket, that eliminates a big part of Rob's game, but it didn't really matter. He was able to get the snipe, and... Well, he was at high percent to begin with, but... We'll see. So we're gonna get going ahead to Smashville as the counter pick. Why not? You got Ness on your team. Ness is so good here.
Yes. Get that back throw, which can kill so early here.
Or the forward throw, which can kill at zero if you're at the,
yes.
the platform.
Oh my goodness.
Well, Luck getting 59% off of one grab there.
Yeah, and even though the Wookiee's been nerfed in the past, those throw combos that you can get are so dangerous, especially in a doubles environment where sometimes you can be not adapt to DI or just get trapped by the chaos.
You bet. Well, that, like, Luigi, I mean, he got nerfed in terms of, like, true follow-ups, but Luck's such a fundamentally sound player, he knows how to follow DI bait air dodges. His combos will be longer just regardless.
Indeed.
Okay.
Sure, that works. It's, I suppose.
It's like you didn't even know that I'm here.
Oh wow, up smash. Not safe on shield.
Ooh, beautiful up there by...
Gets the triple turn. Oh, the back air! That'll be enough!
Yes.
On the Smashville platform. A lot closer to the blast zone. Up air's gonna do it from Rob.
Yes.
Alright, good recovery, but faster there.
We said kill percent, pasta head. Kill percent, we'll see.
Outplayed! Not quite outplayed. We nerf boys.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Nice SDI down by Summerhays.
Summerhays? What?
Summerhays.
Right now, it looks like pasta and Summerhays are in control, but nothing is. Oh, I tried to go for a back throw to. Spike.
Oh, I mean, as you said that, they lost stage control.
Yes.
Yeah. Happens like all the time to me.
It's doubles.
All right, get down tilt.
Nice down smash.
Beep. Ah. Not quite a weed spot. Back throw, wow, the other end of the stage. It must be nice to have a frame 6 kill confirmed. Oh, the upper is going to take him off the tumble. Ness takes it off top. Oh, yep. Summerhays done a wonderful job of SDIing down out of Luigi's Cyclone. Can't kill off the top if you do that. Ooh, the back air will be enough. The closer you are, the more knockback that move has. Oh, the upper is going to do it. All right, everyone's on their last stock.
Very close, game at about 15%, 21%, okay, now I can't tell anymore, but that's just what's separating them.
So ideally, Pasta and Summerhays. Really, they just want to get... If I'm them, I'm trying to just double up on Luigi until he's at back row percent and just go for a back row.
Yes.
Either of them, either their back row will kill just fine. Ooh, nice. Fourth throw. Just get safe with this. Yeah, Uno is not at all afraid to throw out those down airs.
No. Ooh, we got...
Oh, wow, the double kill!
Oh, wow.
It's another 1v1! We've got a rematch here. Oh, he's got the top. Yep, he's holding on to it, so he can't pull out another gyro.
That's smart.
Yeah, he's greatly limiting Rob's neutral game with that. That means that he's still got Beepu. Ooh!
Ooh, beautiful.
Oh, wow, that killed like 80! Well, that was... Wow, great read, because... If he hadn't gone for the rocket... That stalled Summerhays' position in the air, then that wouldn't have connected. But because, I don't know if he read the stall, but if he read the stall, that's phenomenal. But he might have read the stall, and the stalling position could have made it so that he could get hit.
Yeah, tried
that
to
and he got hit by the explosion of the light rocket.
Yeah, tried to read the stall, or tried maybe to read it like an air dodge or something, but
either
way.
He covered an option, and an option was covered, and it just worked.
We got Luck and Uno, we got 2-0 over.
Yeah, both close games. I mean, they're ending in 1v1, so.
Yes.
It's like, I don't know. I don't know how you feel in this situation. It's like, on the one hand, you're getting it down to a 1v1, and if you're in a 1v1, you got a chance, but it's just got to be concerning when you feel like you're doing that well to get that right, and It just
yeah.
It comes down just because I don't know how to say it. Like, it's a close loss.
It's
like,
a close
do
loss.
Do you take away the fact that you're playing well, but you're still down 2-0?
Yeah, and then, I mean, the fact that
you just gotta keep your head in the game, really.
When you get to that one-on-one situation, both of them are a high percentage. You know, like, typically the better player is gonna take it, but as a matter of fact, it says it's simply just who is going to get that hit, and it's been.
And it's also and it's interesting because, like, I had this happen to me recently. Oh boy, nine stocks. Okay.
Gee, I would not want to comment a nine stock match, man.
I mean, I'd do it if it was like Mac Dittos, but
yes,
but those could be over quick. But are we gonna see a switch? Summerhays, Michael Peach. And that's Summerhays, Pasta. Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Go Peach. I feel like his Peach is better. I want him to go Peach. Don't do it. I know what they're doing.
Oh my god,
I know what they're doing. A pocketed tree?
Oh my, that'll kill at zero, won't it?
No, here's the thing. If it's, because they changed how doubles works with this. With regards to like oil panic and like psi magnet stuff from your partner, it doesn't work as well as it used to. That being said, in a villager versus villager or villager versus Kirby situation, a pocketed tree kills at 10.
Oh my goodness!
So I don't know, just doing basic math, 20 or 30. That being said, they have to get space to do that. Villager can get space, but like, who do they have when they get close up?
Yeah, we'll find out.
No, no, but I don't even know if Pasta has a villager.
Yeah, neither. I have never seen him go.
This is new for me.
I haven't seen him at 2 any of these tournaments. You know, but I've seen his nest, and he's got a very good nest.
Oh, absolutely.
I have no idea about that.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Ooh. Real smart. Stay near the edge when you saw him down there. That being said, I'm getting mixed up now. All right, up smash. Gyro stuff.
It looks like Summerhays is the girl villager. Pasta is the boy. That's what off the.
Well, oh yeah, he's a cool guy.
Yeah.
So like it makes sense. Oh, wow, back air not killing. Great job by Summerhays. Ooh.
It looks like fucking Uno appeared to be in control of the match at the start. Let's see if a back throw kills.
Oh wow! The weeds boop.
I very rarely killed both of them right there.
Yeah. Got one kill. Oh, okay. Just get hit by your partner's rocket.
That will not kill there just yet.
Look at Uno just have really phenomenal team synergy right
they
now.
They do. You can tell these guys have been teams for a while.
Yeah. It must be nice to have a consistent doubles part.
Oh, back air. Once again, that kills. Pretty early defense.
Oh, that was a okay. Just gets everyone that up here. That was an ill-advised air dodge. My luck, though. Oh, okay. Yeah, luck's in a bad position. Still living at three stocks, though.
Oh,
oh wow, he saves him.
He saves him.
Phenomenal up air there. Oh, careful. Oh, it wasn't gonna go.
I don't see if that down air.
I just think one thing Impasta does that. I don't know if he has a villager, but. Also, I feel like this happens a lot. Whenever people go the same character, the one who actually mains the character tends to lose their stocks quicker.
Yeah.
I don't know how that happens.
They tend to be more aggressive and tend to obviously I gotta take this.
Ooh, the triple turnip. It will not have a six stock.
Yeah, no, like, seriously, he is teabagging during the match.
That's hey, like, you better win if you do that, if you ask
yeah.
me.
So what happened that, what was that, get on my level or left in a taunted Hungry Box? Well, up three stocks and then each box came out and won the whole thing.
Oh wow. The trades.
Ooh, nice gyro right there.
Yeah, Pasta's definitely living better with Ness, with the villager though. Much better recovery.
Yeah.
Ooh. Just barely missed the grab. Oh, the up smash will take him. Oh, that was Luigi.
Yeah, he killed
him. Ill-advised. I know you have a stock lead, but don't get too reckless.
What a friendly fire right there.
Yeah, I like the idea, though. Oh, the Luigi. They are getting out of the Luigi loop like it's their job. Oh, up throw. That'll do it.
That'll kill.
Oh, my. Oh, Lordy.
That was
Oh! Electons at the plank! Alright. Alright, so 4-on-1 in terms of stocks. A busted his stocks in the middle! Oh god. It's good to have a sense of humor. Like, if you're gonna lose, like, lose hard. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh god, Luck went for the taunt kill!
Yeah, if you're gonna lose, lose with style.
Yeah.
You know, lose with some grace. Don't be, you know, don't be Mr. Salt, or don't be, you know, one of those... Don't be that guy.
Yeah. Pasta's not that guy, he's a cool guy. I was gonna say before, like, this is what Uno should have been trying to do before. Just hide under the platforms, because your outsmash will break through. It's really safe space to be. Or we can just get a shield break. And Luck just fireballs in the neutral. And the Weege!
Weege!
And with that, Luck and Uno will take grand finals in the 3-0 fashion. And with that, we're going to get on to singles. I'm out of the tournament, so you're not going to see me. But, yeah, it's fine. I had a 6-0 to death on stream during doubles. So I'm